glass of vodka. Twice, huh? How many times is it now, Captain? I have lost count. We use our usual reconnaissance approach. Smuggler plane. I have one already located. On your GPS now.
Thank you. Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you're in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight. Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. some of these gems. Countries have gone to war for less than this. A perfect justification for our next visit. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool? I will do some research. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends.
Man, I'm drunk.
Bye.
Alice. Have you ever searched the internet for Mr. Rubio? If you do, you will find that websites being critical of him have their servers mysteriously targeted for attack. Cybersecurity is not all about defense, yes? Find the terminal. Anything. A laptop will do. We must hack it and find the archive's current location. This man's security is in serious need of updates. This would never happen at Russian government troll farm. Good job! We have the location of the archive. Now let's go.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
I told you. Now the security team will be ready for you when you go inside. Well, that sounds like our opportunity to be sneaky has passed. Take them out. We cannot have witnesses.
Good to see you.
Hey!
Get it out of there, quickly!
Thank you.
us in clandestine reconnaissance. And you have a tan, too, no? Now do business. Come over to the screen, and I will give you the tour. Bye.
Thank you.
course. They are operating out of Upmarket skyscraper office. I have sent you location.
Thank you.
approach Mr. Rubio's island, we will need to deal with sonar network. A deflector is the only way, but it is not the kind of equipment you buy in the store. It is the kind of equipment you steal from private military contractor. They are called Meriwether, and they are running tests on their new submarine. And its sonar deflector. I have location of the test, but my sonar is blank for this area. This is a good sign. have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Thank you. bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle.
Hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there.